Tonight we are finally getting to try the Flying Fish Exit 1 Bayshore Oyster Stout. Now this stout comes from South Jersey, Exit 1, and apparently is made with about 11 oysters per barrel. Let's see how this pours out. See, this pours out a really dark, stout, cappuccino colored head. Looks pretty nice. Get to see what the aroma is. A lot of chocolate. No fishy smell, as you might think, but the oysters were just used as for their mineral content to help the beer. Looks good. Can't wait to taste it.